Dude,
that's cool. Okay. Hey,
good to meet you.
Okay. All right, my name's on the floor.
Hey, Brian. Really nice to meet you.
Right on.
Yeah,
well, I
whoa.
We're on the Resolve Tour. It's an art and activism tour. It's a 10-week endeavor where we're trekking all across the continental United States. And we're talking about this issue that that is very near and dear to us. It's the issue of the LRA in Central Africa. Brian is from Resolve. I'm a full-time musician and activist, and it's been a good ride so far.
It's been a great ride.
I started getting involved on the issue of the LRA in 2005, and that was the same year that I started touring in bands. And we took film and information and stuff and like on tour and would share it with people. And so now, here I am in 2011, and there's still no peace. The LRA is still out there abducting children, displacing people. And so I feel that my music career is very much tied to this specific issue, just in that sometimes life doesn't really give you a choice but to care about the things you care about. And so for us, this is for me personally, this is really an honor to represent this issue and to be able to do it using music. Not enough people take a stand because you're told to avoid politics and religion and those hard conversations at the dinner table or at parties. It's not polite conversation. But the thing about activism, the thing about change, is it's messy and it's uncomfortable and it's necessary. Had we never come across the vastness of pavement, the bareness of waves, the greyness of the sea, never lost or never been misguided, we now reach the soul shining. We come from out of a handsome encampment to a bar in the basement where all the weather rained. We come across the friendliest of faces, handsome mist and ugly places. Come from out of the tunnels we dig in, see the toddlers not living and working doesn't work. Come to find that loving is a labor, labor's life and lies forever. Come to see that keeping's not giving, you get what you're given, you get what you deserve. In the midst of all of the action, maybe only there found satisfaction. Chasing seafoam dreams around another dirty old town, parallel run streams to a gray ocean from the green ground. Old unlit dust, mirror look beneath the glassy surface. All the songs you hear down there, they have a purpose. All in all, we cannot stop singing, we cannot start sinking, we're swimming till it ends. They may kill, then we may be parted, but we will never be broken hearted.